6 divided by 80. 6 is less than 80, therefore complete. Always complete with 0 and here 0 point. 60 is less than 80, therefore complete. 0, 0. 600 is not less than 80. Therefore, 80 multiplied by which number is nearest to 600 but not greater? Multiply by 8 is excessive. Multiply by 7 is 560. Okay. Is not greater. Okay. Subtract is 40. There is not number that goes down, therefore complete. Always complete with 0 point 400. 80 multiplied by 5 is 400. Subtract is 0, 0, therefore finish. Finish.